Hi, this is Lisa.
And Yolanda.
We have to go out this morning. We really have to go out this morning. But I wanted you guys to be with us. We're back. Okay, would you watch closely? We're back in the garage now, right? All you're looking in is the wall of the inside the garage. Now, would you watch this closely? This is going to be insane.
I'm trying.
I want you to watch.
Oh my goodness, the visibility is almost zero.
Okay, would you see this? Wait. See, I'm driving and filming. I want you to know that.
Uh-huh. Press it over.
Wait a minute, no. These guys, they got to see. Look, I'm going to move over here. Look.
Oh. Look at that wind.
We have no business going out today.
No, we need to turn around. We can't do this.
No, we are going to the library. We have an appointment this morning, but this is crazy. Look.
How are we going to see?
You guys, look at this. We can't.
This is insane.
We can't see. Look at this. That is outside. You can't see anything.
Well, it's back to the snow season.
We're trying to decide.
Oh, look.
Look. Maybe you can see better right there. If we can see the building because we're right near it. But look. This is crazy. Can you see enough to get there?
I don't know. I'm concerned about whether we'll be able to get up and down the hills. This is the easy part. Driving with your flashes on is easy.
Oh my gosh. And actually, I have an appointment this morning. She says, see if you can make it. If you can't, we can reschedule.
Uh-huh. Guess what? It's going to be rescheduled.
I'm going to have to call her back.
Yeah, this is not going to happen.
This is crazy. Look, you can see nothing.
Visibility is zero.
That's nothing.
Honey, we'd be crazy to try and travel out like this. Really? You can't see it?
You can see him.
Oh, my goodness.
He just popped up. He had to find his way, didn't he?
And the good part before all the snow.
Let's risk it.
Okay,
Yolanda, I'm going to give the camera to Yolanda.
Okay.
So you guys can see.
I have to stop being a tourist now. Oh, my.
Okay.
Whoa.
Okay, now we're going to slide first.
Do we have any traction? Really?
Really? A little bit. Oh, my gosh. No, you can't.
I don't know about this.
Don't show the dashboard. Sit at the window.
I don't know about this.
Look.
Why do you say that with such confidence? I don't feel it.
You have to, like...
I know, I'm panning.
Oh my god.
You can't even see over there, the trees.
I can see the stop sign is down there.
Oh gosh. Barely.
Okay, wait.
Hello?
This is crazy, look. Nothing.
Nothing's moving, not even the deer.
No, you can see.
The deer know how to hide, how about us?
See, I'm not trying to put this appointment off, guys. Oh, I forgot we were filming. I'm not trying to put this appointment off. This because she said, you can come in tomorrow.
I know.
Not happening. Look at this. This is crazy. You can see nothing. Well, kind of nothing.
Well, somehow the mailboxes don't count.
Let's clear the windows off, see if it's better.
Oh my god.
Are you joking?
This is insane. This is crazy.
It is.
You're going to do it anyway. You guys are riding with it. Look.
You're riding with us.
Oh no, we're riding with my imposter this time. Again.
Man.
Hi.
Hi.
Listen.
It's off.
Here we go.
Look at that. Oh, who's that?
Whoa.
How cool is that? Let's see how we did. I don't know.
How many crazy people are going to be out here besides us?
You take the camera.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, you cannot see.
Oh, honey. You should see the road.
We might not be able to do this.
No, we're not. This is seriously asking for it.
No, I think we had some.
Yeah, we'll find a place to turn around.
Are you kidding?
No.
This is crazy.
Uh-huh. I am. See, I'm a beginning camera taking person.
This is... Okay, I can see the light on the street now. Oh, for those of you who didn't know, we just left home. And this is what we saw. We didn't know. We knew it was going to snow. We didn't know it was going to be this bad. Look at this. Oh, this is going to get better. Don't you think?
I'm sorry. I'm the half glass empty this morning.
Wait a minute. It's not snowing as hard right here.
You saw what happened before. It stopped and then it began. I think we just got made up for that.
Are you kidding me? This is crazy. This at least is insane to be driving in this.
Uh-huh.
Are you having fun?
We're drifting.
Oh my goodness. Can you guys believe this? We have to make a decision.
Go back home. Serious. Go back home. Because we're not getting great traction.
Well, guys, we're going back home.
That was fun. Oh, my goodness.
I would turn around at the church, but...
Where's the church?
You know we're crazy. Where's the church for? Oh, there's a church right
here. What about the turn? The brakes didn't like
it. Wait a minute, is there no turn here? Because I'll use it. We cannot go any further.
I was having so much fun, though. Our car's name is Cat, so Cat was playing with the snow with her paws.
This is crazy. Listen, look at this nuts. We should not have gone outside.
Wait a minute. Oh.
This is just the figure eights.
Yeah, look, this is where we drift. Slide.
This is the church parking lot, guys. Turn around. Are you going?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Sure am.
Okay. Now, we filmed the snow the other day. We didn't put it on.
Whoa!
If you wonder what that was me sliding into the street. This is crazy. Maybe we should stay home, huh?
Yeah, that's why I said we're going to creep home.
Whoa. Okay.
I think we're convinced now.
We may not be able to get back up the hill.
Oh, this is not a good thing. You know what they say? Keep it moving. If you get in that groove, keep it moving.
Okay. Now. Okay. You know, hi, this is, I'm going to start again. Hi, this is Lisa.
Hi, and this is Yolanda.
We're going home now.
we're chickens. We're going head back.
So going home right now. This is insane. I thought that after we get out to this... We never made it to the main street.
We gotta hope we can make it home.
We weren't gonna make it to the main street. Okay, Linda's probably saying, they are Linda, I know I'm a little bit crazy.
Yeah. She said, well, we can do it. We got library books.
I put some library books on hold, and you don't know me without my books. It's like, and then plus I had a doctor's appointment. But, gosh, please get up the hill.
Just keep with the gas. Don't stop. Don't let off, and we'll make it up the hill.
This is what we're facing, guys. This is called Lake Effect.
Yeah.
And that's what I'm going to call it. Oh, anyway, what can we talk about?
Hmm.
Today I worked on my art journal. And they said, today I worked on my art journal. And I started prepping some pages. because I was going to work with her a little bit in the doctor's office. Well, so much for that. We're going back home now.
Yeah, and instead we're going to craft at home. I like that idea.
Yeah, well, and that's what I did today in the craft room. Well, I didn't, in the bedroom craft area. But, yeah. So, going home.
Oh my goodness, look at how bad our road is up here. It's...
You can't see anything.
Dang!
Okay, this is... I thought really, guys, I didn't really want to play in the snow. I thought we could make it. I wasn't trying to cancel this appointment. Not really.
We're just going to have cinnamon tea and a hearty breakfast as our reward.
That sounds like a plan.
Oh man, look at the big green trucks.
You didn't see them. You didn't see them until... You don't see them until they're there.
Uh-huh.
Didn't just pass you?
Yeah, we did. I guess he chickened out going down the hill too.
We should have played music and sang songs.
Oh, that's right. Well, we did on the other videos.
No traction.
Ooh, I hear that.
Oh. Let me take the camera for a second.
Yeah.
Look. Look, guys. How cool is that? They said, I can almost feel snowflakes. Okay, we're going home.
Yep.
There you go.
Thanks, honey.
Your film. Look, it said, you watch Lion Park 55 take the ride.
We went around the block.
Now, what do we call this video? We call this video...
Wide Out?
We call this video... I don't know.
We thought we could, but we shouldn't have.
Oh, no. This is crazy.
Oh, my goodness.
I can't get a traction. Get in the garage. Okay. There we go.
We're in. Safe.
I'm glad y'all went on the ride with us. It was a crazy ride, but... We're going to go in and craft and have tea.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, everybody, for watching.
Thanks. Bye.